Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to the video class. Last class we have discussed chapter 2, exercise 2.2. In that rationalize the numbers, your number line drawing, whatever in that chapter given, we solved. Now chapter 3, linear equations in one variable. You know already. In page number, see the page number 33. Here they are given introduction part. In the earlier classes, you have come across several algebraic expressions and equations, means linear equations, quadratic equations, and cubic equations. Here they are given equations, for example, 5x, 2x minus 3, and 3x plus 5. These are linear equations. What do you mean by linear equation? For example, 5x is given, means here for x degree how much is there? 1. If 1 is there, means it is a linear equation. For example, 2x plus 3. Here also degree will be 1. This one. And another one example, 2z plus 5. Here also for z, here degree will be 1. If degree 1 is there, means it is a linear equation. Here last, here we will deal with equations with linear expressions in one variable only. Such equations are called linear equations in one variable. What do you mean by linear equations in one variable? With the equations with linear expressions in one variable only. Such equations are called linear equations in one variable. The simple equation which you studied in earlier, simple calculation you did earlier, means linear equation finding simple you did earlier classes, means 7th standard you learned. Now, still next, take the definition. Here, what is the linear equations in one variable definition? Take an equation with equations with linear expressions. Equations with linear expressions in one variable only. Such equations are called linear equations in one variable. Okay, it is the definitions of linear equation, and equation with linear expressions is one variable only. Such equations are called linear equations. Example, you should write water 2x plus 3 and 5x. These are degree 1. You know already in this 3 is the constant term and variable be x. Here variable 1 only means for variable. Here degree 1 is there, means it is the linear equation. For example, another one, 5y minus 9, etc. These are example of linear expressions. Now take down exercise 3.1. Solve the following equations. Exercise 3.1. Solve the following equations in that first question. Okay. In that first question, what is there? X minus 2 is equal to 7. Exercise 3.1. In that first one, x minus 2 is equal to 7. Listen carefully. Here, x is the content, it is a linear equation. X as it is write down is equal to 7. Here minus 2 is there. If equal to sign is there, it will be plus 2. What about x value? 7 plus 2 will be 9. This much only. Now rewrite this. Yeah, find the value of x here. Next, second one, what is there? Second one, y plus 3 is equal to 10 is there. Okay, y plus 3 is equal to 10. Same. Y is equal to 10. Yeah, plus 3 is there. Equal to this third game, it will be minus 3. You will get y value should be 7. 10 minus 3 will be 7. Like that only. Third one, 6 is equal to z plus 2 is there. Okay, z as it is write down. Plus 2 this side take. 6 minus 2 will be 4. Z value should be 4. Third one take it homework. Now fourth one. What is there? They are given fraction. 3 by 7 plus x is equal to 17 by 7. I said x keep aside. You write 17 by 7. This should be plus. Is anything not is there? Sign is it will be plus. Make them this side 3 by 7. You know already rule. If basis denominator will be same, just take it numbers. X 17 minus 3 how much? You will get 14 by 7. 7 ones are 7 twos are 2 by 1. You will get value 2. 2 by 1 will be 2x value 2. Next fifth one what is there? Here into is 6x is equal to 1. If into a means you have to divide. Here plus or minus a means if plus is there means equal to this and minus will get. Minus a means plus will get. Already you learned this basically in 7th standard. But here into is there means should be divide. X value 6 ones are 6 twos are here also 2 by 1. You will get 2 value. Okay. Next what about the 6th one? See t by 5 is equal to 10 is there. Just multiply. T is equal to 10 into 5. You will get 50. 10 5 is 50. You will get. Okay. 6th one finish. What about 7th one? First 7th one take it homework. Here 2x by 3 is equal to 18 is there. First multiply 18 3 is how much will get? Divide by 2. You will get 7th one answer. Now take 8th one. What is the 8th one? 1.6 is equal to y by 1.5. I said just multiply. For this y ones are y. 1.5 into 1.6. 1.5 into 1.6 multiplication doing means what you are getting? Do multiplication. Means 2 digit after point you will get 24. Okay. Sorry, here 1 digit after 1 digit, 1 digit means multiplication on them. Here you will get 2.4 is the answer. Next, what is there? 7x minus 9 is equal to 16. 9th one. Take it. Third one and 7th one, 4 1. Okay. 9th. What they are given? 7x minus 9 is equal to 16. 7x including as it is write down is equal to 16 minus 9 will be plus 9. 7x is equal to 16 plus 9 how much? 24. X is equal to 24 by 7 means 24 by 16 plus 9, 25. How much you will get? Add that number. 16 plus 9, you will get 25. 19 plus 25 by 7 is the value. X value 25 by 7. Next. Total 12 problems they are given. Next problem is 14y minus 8 is equal to 13. Here also just same. 14y like that only keep is equal to 13. 13 plus 8 how much value? 21. 21 by 14 you will get. 21 by 14 if any table cancellation getting means you do cancel for 10th one. 10th one take homework. Now 11th one. 17 plus 6p is equal to 9. Here 6p keep aside 9, 17 it get positive, that's why you should write negative. Here 6p is equal to 17 minus 9, how much? Means minus 8, you will get p value minus 8 by 6, 2 4s are 2 3, so you will get minus 4 by 3. Okay, 11th one. Take it 12th one. Last problem, 12th one. Here what is there? X by 3 plus 1 is equal to 7 by 15. Here x by 3 as it is write down. 7 7 by 15 minus 1 plus 1, which will be minus 1. Next, x by 3 is equal to here 7 minus 15 by 15. X by 3 is equal to 7 minus 15, how much? Minus 8 by 15. Minus 8 by 15, you will get 15. Up to this you have to take. I think all of you understood total 12 problems. I will explain again tomorrow. And I gave 3 homework, means 3rd one, 7th one and 10th is easy. You have to solve in home. Okay. Thank you.